I gotta say, love Chappie. Congrats
thank you,
on this. That's
thank
the
you.
Guy who did his Division.
District 9.
District 9.
Yeah, great movie, right? District 9,
fantastic. He's
and
smart.
I was a huge fan of Neil Blomkamp, who wrote and directed it. And when he asked me to be in this, I was like, I'm done, I'm in. Yeah. You know, we made it in South Africa. It was really, really cool. I loved it.
Sigourney
I was really excited.
Weaver?
Yeah.
Anything with Sigourney Weaver is the
you
best.
You pinch yourself.
Yeah, you know, involving anything sci-fi or robots or anything, it's Sigourney Weaver on there.
And this is a sci-fi movie, futuristic robots, his action. Everyone on set there, particularly Neil and the creative team, when Sigourney Weaver turned up on set, came on, they're literally like, it's Ripley, it's Ripley, it's Ripley, it's Ripley, it's Ripley. I'm like, it's my close-up, we don't care. It's Ripley, it's Ripley,
exactly.
It's Ripley.
Yeah. Well, and what a close-up it was, I gotta say, one of the best mullets I've seen
come
in
on.
2000.
Awesome. Awesome.
That is a great...
Did you ever have a mullet? Like, did you ever rock a mullet?
I rocked a mullet, yeah.
You rocked a mullet?
On like, Saturday Night Live.
No, come on,
Not a real. I almost did for, like, a little bit. But, I mean,
really? You
actually legitimately rocked one.
I did.
When your wife first met
business
you...
Business of the... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. God, look at you. Done. Oh, yeah, look at that.
This is not... This is not for... This is not for a role. This is real life right here. Yeah, this is... I love it.
Deb. I just gave it. Deb, here. Yeah. I love you. Here's my picture.
Yeah.
That was...
Did your wife like your new mullet?
Well, here's the thing. This was 19 years ago when we met, and we've been married 19 years, and I thought, this is perfect. I've got the mullet. It's been a long time between drinks, between mullets. And it's going to remind her of the early days when she fell in love with me. Not so much. I thought it was going to be 3 months. It's going to be awesome time. I'm going to walk in the door. She's going, yeah, get over here. Yeah. No. Put a bag on your head. Get over here.
she's like, let me see some Wolverine
she's
action.
She's got a
yeah.
thing. Have you noticed? I don't know if that may be before, but I had blonde tips put in the top of the mullet. We went full mullet.
No, it's fantastic.
She does not like men with any kind of tips, any kind of dyeing. Sorry if anyone here has dyed their hair.
Well,
but,
yeah, you won't have a shout with his wife.
I'm only sorry.
Your wife. She's fine. She's happily married to Hugh Jackman. Yeah.
She'll still go out to dinner with you. She'll
but
text
she just
all that.
She won't no. like you. Yeah.
There'll be no going home after
I thought
this.
It'd be
Sorry.
Fun. I don't know if you don't mind. I've had a couple of these. Do you mind? I have one for me, too.
Really?
Yeah.
Come on.
Me.
I don't know why.
This is pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm giving
myself a fake clip palette as well.
That's
I don't
cool.
know
yeah,
why.
We should go to like a cigar room, like a secret cigar room.
Yeah.
Stop licking the cigars!
Don't lick it!
Don't lick it! Stop it now! You're embarrassing me.
Come on, girls. Girls, what do you think? Yes or no?
I feel good about
it. You feel good?
Let's keep them on for the rest of the interview.
Okay.
That's fun. I love the movie.
This is it.
This is it, man.
We're on Taxi TV. You know it. This is Taxi TV.
Welcome to Taxi TV.
That's it.
This is it. I get all my ratings from Taxi TV.
That's it.
Everybody. Tip your drivers. Tip your drivers.
This is it.
This is it.
You're in the hottest place in the world, New York City. The latest haircuts. Go and get a mullet.
Everyone's getting mullets.
Everyone.
Trust us.
Look at the driver in front of you. He's got a mullet. Everyone.
Oh, my gosh.
Perfect.
I don't know how to start the movie.
You got a serious party at the back here, man.
Oh, yeah.
Business up front, party at the back. I love it.
It's like...
It's perfect.
Can I take your daughter out? Like, sweet. Get on the back of my snowmobile. It's like, wait, you drive a snowmobile? That's how I get to and fro.
Yeah. Cool leg warmers, dude.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
My legs are never cold, so I'll try to be as serious as I can, but also, it's a fun movie, so I can do this for the movie.
Yeah, man, whatever.
This is Chappie.
We're going 80s. Full 80s.
This is Chappie. It's a new chip that's in these robots.
Mm-hmm.
I can't even, I'm trying to be as cool. You see, that's why you're an actor and I'm trying to do this. I look like a contest winner or something. I'm like...
It's okay, dude. Don't touch my hair!
Hey, I am sorry.
Don't touch your hair!